Number one, the county secretary and all the county chief officers are ordered to proceed on compulsory leave and will enable the controller of budget and auditor general to enter into the fray as the constitutional organs mandated to ensure that there is expenditure control and transparency.